So the boomerang generation, I love the name of this. That term may come as something new to you, but the meaning behind it is all too familiar for parents out there. They go, they come back.
They can't stay away. Yeah, a lot of people use that to describe graduates who move back in with mom and dad because they can't find a job.
I totally get that. Jeff is here to explain why the solution may just be going back to school.
Yeah, well, I think Dan totally gets this too, because you know where this starts from. You spend at least 18 years raising them, sheltering them, making their lunch, cleaning after them, making sure they get ready for school. And then you raise them with the hopes that, okay, they're gonna go to college, they're gonna find a good job, they're gonna move out, and I won't see them again until they come back on occasion for the holidays or to visit me every other weekend and maybe even buy me lunch. That'd be nice, right?
It would be very nice.
But then they end up actually moving back home and you're left wondering, is it because of the career they chose? Would they be better off if they had picked something like nursing?
It's predicted that by 2020, we're gonna have a shortage of 800,000 nurses. So with the economy and with job security, nursing is a really good area to move into.
So nursing made the list of best choices for students. It was put together by Georgetown University. They like nursing because the unemployment rate for recent grads is only 4.8%, plus more than half of the nursing workforce is nearing retirement, so that market is going to expand even more. Elementary school teachers is also a good bet because over the next 6 years, many teachers will be reaching that retirement age, and only individuals with teaching credentials will be eligible for those jobs. The unemployment rate for those grads is around 5%. And then a bachelor's degree in physical fitness or parks and recreation also made the list. That's because the healthcare industry is in need of people with fitness expertise. And as for parks, many of the local and national parks are hiring due to retirements and aging staff. And finishing off the list is chemistry, because medicine and technology are expanding with medicines. They need experts in that field. And then finance. Every single business needs a finance person to work out the details of a business and a budget. So those are five to keep in mind if you've got some adult children moving back
in. You know, on that nursing one, the problem is it is hard to get into the schools that will give you the degree you need to become a nurse.
I've heard that complaint from nursing friends of mine.
Yeah,
it's difficult to get in. And then, of course, with elementary school, it's the pay.
Yeah.
Right.
So, yeah.
Oh.
So English lit majors, that wasn't at the top of the list, huh?
Right.
No. Okay. No, it wasn't.
It's so hard, though. You tell your children, choose with your heart, do something you love, but it needs to be nursing, technology, you know, but it needs to be this and this and that.
We've had the discussion. We said, choose something that you love, but remember, you love to be able to buy things. So you might want to keep that in mind, too.
Yeah. I'm just not sure if students can be so picky these days, Kiba.
I know. I agree. You're right.